And it's really amazing to think that our travel to space in the coming years is going to solve problems here on planet Earth.